Southpaw Promotions ring, Javier Frazier.
We got Javier Frazier versus Scott Sigmund. Sigmund, former legitimate champion of the world.
Yeah, Sigmund with a lot of fight experience.
Man, a lot of fights. Fought Roy Jones Jr. Former, man, it's an honor to have him on the card, honestly.
Yeah, lots of experience.
This fighter launched his career in professional boxing. His journey is to come into the ring 51 times. He is like toe-to-toe inside the boxing ring with boxing legends such as Kelly Pavlik and Roy Jones Jr.
Be Hall and Cameron.
This season, professional boxing veteran not only is an active fighter, but a full-time trainer. A trainer of a fighter you've seen earlier this evening on this same fight card. Welcome to the Southpaw Promotions Squared Circle. A boxing legend representing the state of Virginia. Welcome, Scott Sigmund.
Now, Scott said this is a special song to him, and he contemplated making us all listen to the entire song. So we'll see if he does. But if anybody deserves to make us all listen to an entire song, it is Scott Cujo Sigmund. Former champ. He's still got some big fights ahead of him, some major fights in some different organizations that I'm not going to talk about. I'm going to let him talk about it. He told me in confidence what he's doing 2 weeks from now, but I'm not going to mention it. I'm going to let him mention it. But it's going to be super fun. I heard what he's doing, and I was like, man, I want to do that. That sounds like a great thing.
Yeah.
It's a different sport, and I think he'll probably announce it at the end of the fight, but I'm super excited for the announcement.
Well, I tell you what, dude, what he said about making us listen to this whole song, you see what he's doing. He hasn't popped out from behind the curtain yet. So it looks like he's making us listen to half of the song before he even shows himself. And then he's going to enter the ring, and then we hear the other half of the song, Mission Complete.
I love it, honestly. Yeah. I think the walkout should be a little longer anyway. Sometimes the commission tries to rush you a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
They're great, though. The Athletic Commission in South Carolina is fabulous. Some of the best in the world.
Yeah.
The referees we got are some of the best in the world, world-renowned referees. I'm just super excited to see Mr. Sigmund put on a performance tonight, because I know he's going to.
Now, while we're waiting and listening for his whole song like he planned, like he told you he was going to do, the one thing that you didn't get a chance to hear was the Southpaw Promotions word of the day, because you were getting ready for your fight.
Oh, what is the word of the day?
The word of the day is persnickety.
What is it?
Persnickety.
Persnickety?
Yeah.
Is that a real word?
That's a real word.
Oh, my goodness.
That means upset about little things.
Okay.
Persnickety. We used it twice. Now, when I was calling fights with Scott, he was the first to use it. I told him what the word of the day was. He found an opportunity. He launched it.
Wow, what did he say?
Yeah, he had mentioned
something.
I feel
like the world needs to know.
Yeah, he said something about the referee. It was the referee being persnickety.
A little persnickety. Ooh,
yeah,
that's a good one.
Because the one dude kept spitting his mouthpiece out, and the referee didn't like it. And so he used it then. Yeah.
Look at Mr. Sigmund, ready to work.
Yeah.
Sigmund's ready to work. I'm excited for this fight. Got the team shirt on, Hurt Business, amazing name, because this is the Hurt Business, is it not? Boxing, the Hurt Business, man. Some people don't walk out of this ring.
That's right.
So I respect and honor everyone that ever had the courage to step in this ring, man.
Presents four exciting rounds of boxing in the light heavyweight division, and it's all brought to you by the United States Army National Guard. The three judges for this contest, Mr. Sean Woods, Mr. Barry Lindemann, and Mr. Troy Stamey. The referee at the sound of the bell, Mr. Bill Clancy. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner and wearing the white and pink gladiator style trunks, he weighed in at a solid 175 pounds even. His professional boxing record consists of 8 wins opposite 17 defeats and 1 draw. Fighting and training out of Macon, South Carolina, fight fans, here is Javier Iron Frazier. And standing opposite across the ring, coming to us out of the red corner, he wears the snakeskin trunks with white trim. He officially scaled in at a ready 174 and one quarter pounds. His professional boxing campaign has rendered a resume that reads 34 wins, 15 defeats, and 1 draw. 18 of those wins scored by way of thunderous knockouts. He is the Fighting Pride of Bedford, Virginia, introducing Scott Cujo Sigma.
All right, gentlemen, you receive your rules in the back. I expect a good, clean fight. Please protect yourself at all times. You must obey my commands. Scott, your trunks are a little high. Punches here are good. You're great. Touch them up. Good luck. God bless.
I'm super excited for this fight right here.
Hi, Scott. New work now, kid.
Yeah, I don't know much about Javier.
Yeah, I don't either.
Yeah, I don't know much about him, but
got a few wins, got some losses.
Yeah.
Same as Sigmund. Man, Sigmund's got a lot of experience. I love watching Sigmund fight, too, because you never know what he's going to say after the fight. It's always funny and exciting. He's always calling somebody out or trying to do something exciting with his words.
Well, I'm looking forward to it.
He's an amazing fighter, but he's also an amazing promoter, too. Oh, now it's a fight.
Well, Frazier had come out a little more active until Sigmund just opened it up there a little bit. Frazier attacking that body.
Yeah. Sigmund got a good shot right there, tuning him up. Sigmund likes to have fun in there too, honestly. Like,
yeah,
I've seen him just cruise through rounds, just letting guys like work. He loves to fight. An amazing fighter, an amazing story, amazing career, and still fighting, man. Just because he loves to fight. Mm-hmm. The guy just loves to compete. And I love that about him.
Ooh. He put together a fast combination.
Got a little acknowledgement from his opponent. And he's like, yeah, that was a good shot.
Ooh. Well, he didn't get it. It sounded loud, but
nice
he didn't
defense
catch
by Sigmund. Nice overhand right by Frazier. Tell you what, though, if you're going to be a boxer, Frazier's a good name to have, I guess. Right?
Right. I thought the same thing.
I'd be like, yeah, he was my distant cousin. That's what I would say. Joe Frazier. Ooh, nice block. So they've been smothering him.
Yeah.
Going to work.
Upstairs, downstairs, then back upstairs here, real quick.
This is an exciting fight so far. Both guys are game. Oof. Good head movement from Sigmund. Oh, good combo. Golly. Got a six piece. Hit him with every one of them. Just peppering him. Peppering him. Ooh. Nice return from Frazier. He's ready. He's game. Close it into the round.
Yeah. That is a flurry by both fighters.
Man, what an exciting round. Holy cow. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, man. That, hey,
oh, my goodness.
All the way to the bell. Just
wow. Wow. That might have been the best round of the night so far.
It's a lot of volume.
That was a lot of punches thrown.
I remember the moment clearly.
I'll never forget that moment.
As long as I live.
I realized that moment. When we first saw the damage, these people really needed us. And I was going to make a difference, right here in my community. Together with local responders, we cleared trees and collapsed walls. We had to get to the family trap beneath. As a citizen soldier, I made a difference.
Be there for your community at NationalGuard.com.
Promote his fights. Hilarious guy.
You really got me looking forward to this, to the end of it. If he wins.
Oh, I can't wait for the speech.
Of what he's going to say.
I cannot wait for the speech. I got to interview him once in Greenville, like in the ring. They put me in for the interview to talk to him about it. That was so good. He's always got something fun to say. Jab.
Left off with lots of volume. Frazier can move on the attack.
Nice right hand.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. Trading left
good
hands.
Good exchange.
Frazier mixing it up a lot, going upstairs, downstairs, back up, down to the bread basket again. Up top.
Overhand glanced. Didn't hit his mark. Glanced him a little bit. Gave him something to think about. Guys are working, man. These guys are working.
Major doing some work to the body. See a little response to work of his own. Staying busy with it.
I just got some sweat from Frazier.
Yep, sure did.
Slung on my face.
Yep, you sure did. And I saw it when it came in.
That was awesome.
Somebody's mouthpiece popped out, but I didn't catch who's it was.
And this is an exciting fight. Wow. If you guys are watching on the pay-per-view, this is... I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. Golly. These guys are working. Ooh.
Sticks in the combo with
him. Nice left hand. Good body shot. Nice left hand.
A little uppercut.
Ooh, good right hand.
Oh, he caught him with the left. Again, attacking the left side of the body.
Ooh, good right hand. Good left hand. Blocked it. Man, this is an exciting fight.
10 seconds to go in round number two or possible four.
Yeah, this is fight of the night so far, man. I don't care what anybody says. This is fucking beautiful.
Good stuff.
Great, Clark. Great
man,
round.
Man, lots of volume. But lots
great
of volume.
Round.
All the way through the start.
Solid round number two. Fight fans, Southpaw Promotions will be back at
I got Sigmund
Rock
up two rounds.
Gymnastics Center, December 18th.
You never know what the judges are going to say.
Join us for more action back professional boxing.
Sigmund's throwing more, landing more.
Right here at the Rock Hill Gymnastics.
Frazier's fighting back.
Yeah, he absolutely is.
Putting on a show for the fans here tonight. Good crowd tonight, too, man. Good
oh, man,
crowd.
Yeah. Absolutely.
Good energy.
Yeah.
Everybody's loving it, having a good time.
We talked about that earlier. Yeah, the turnout, the energy of the crowd, and the amount of
referees.
Referee
did a great job. commission's doing a fantastic job. Everybody in South Carolina, everybody involved with this event today is just doing a fabulous job. Here we go, guys. Round three.
Starts out attacking the body.
Good head movement from Scott. Ooh, good combo. Ooh, big right hand from Cigna.
Big right hand, yeah.
Smiled at it. Ooh.
Overhand right. Stinking in a couple shorties. Frazier responds with a couple shots.
Just peppering him now. Frazier, man, this is a freaking amazing fight. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Cigna's starting to light him up now.
Wow, I'm afraid you would attack a couple left and rights to the body. They came back upstairs. Where's the response?
Oh!
Nice
shot from Frazier. Good body shot. Oh, good. Quick right hand. Both these guys are tired, especially Frazier. Frazier looked exhausted.
Yeah, they're tired, but they're
took a nice little break there in the corner.
Their volume is still so impressive.
Unbelievable, honestly.
It really is.
I would love to get a punch count of this fight. Man.
Well, there's Sigmund back to work again up top.
Oh, Sigmund's working.
Yeah, he is.
Stepped into a shot. Ooh, returned right again. Big right hand. Sigmund's just peppering him. Oh! Big uppercut. Oh, he's in trouble.
Yeah, he's in trouble.
He's in trouble.
He snuck in there. Frazier tried to grin it off, but it didn't work.
Oh, nice. Oh, nice.
Okay.
Okay, Frazier, I see you, bro.
That was nice movement.
Steps here just to tell Frazier to keep the blows up. 10 seconds left to go in the third round. Frazier again doing some body work. Sigmund doing some body work on his own.
Man, and this is insane.
Oh, look at this brawl.
This is insane.
Oh, my goodness. Sick.
Oh, my goodness. What in the world are we watching right now?
Wow.
Yeah, this is an amazing fight, ladies and gentlemen. The replay here.
Yep,
see the work.
Handy work. I mean,
boom. Should I really even start? Ooh. Big deep breath from Frazier. Oh, there it is.
There it is.
That's
the one. That's the one. See him grinning. That's the one he grinned.
Man.
He caught a right hand right behind.
Broke the guard with that straight right afterward. Oh my goodness. Because we are up to the fourth and final
round. I don't know that I've seen too many fights of guys at this particular weight class that are able to throw the heat that they're throwing for as long as they're throwing it. The volume.
Yeah,
this is
amazing fight. Both these guys are putting it all out there. I'm excited to see what this last round has in store for us. Exchange some jabs.
Frazier coming out looking aggressive. Tapping the body.
That's body shot from Frazier.
Right back with the right hand.
Oh, big right hand
left. Yeah.
See all the sweat flying off of him.
Yeah.
Oh. Man, both guys got pop in their hands still.
Yeah, they do. They sure do.
You can tell both these guys are used to fighting more than four-round fights. Oh, big left hand from Frazier. Frazier, no.
Oh, man.
Frazier knows he's got to get the knockout. So he's putting it all out there.
Still throwing heat.
He's putting it all out there. When you put it all out there, though, a lot of times you can get clipped.
Yeah. Ooh.
My goodness. It's a second low blow that Sigmund said he received. But he don't care.
He's not complaining.
He's a warrior.
Said, that's my bad. These boys are just in war. That's all.
Sometimes that happens, man. Both guys show each other respect. I can promise you this. Both guys will have respect for each other after this.
Absolutely. 100%.
That's a great thing about fighting, man. Get in there with somebody, you almost become bonded for life. You know? Oh, my goodness.
Guys are right in front of him. He's got Sigmund up against the ropes trying to get some work. Sigmund responds again. Volleying shots.
Oh, nice left hook.
Sigmund with a couple heavy left hands. Goes back upstairs again with a couple rights.
Nice slip. Sigmund countered. Oh, big right hand.
Sigmund's got Frazier up against the rope, but Frazier once again.
Man, these guys are just throwing shots. Oh, my goodness. This is an amazing fight.
Well, Frazier clipped him with a right.
What a fight. Oh, my goodness.
Twenty-three seconds left in the fourth and final round. These guys have been swinging since the opening bell. Ten seconds. Both fighters just swinging.
What a fight.
Sigmund
got
the better of that last exchange. What a fight.
Man,
that was.
Round
that
of applause.
Amazing.
Everybody.
Wow.
That was incredible.
That was
incredible performance from both these guys. I definitely give it to Sigmund, but man, Frazier, what a heart. What a heart on that guy. Fighting back the entire time. Throwing shots right back at Sigmund. Sigmund's got such a resume, you know, a lot of guys would be intimidated by that resume.
Right.
Frazier was not. He was a game opponent, came in there and gave it his all. It wasn't enough tonight, in my opinion. We'll see what the judges have to say.
Yep.
But man, what a fight. You guys listening at home, thank you for listening to another episode of Tripping the Viking. We appreciate you. Feels like old times.
Oh, yeah.
Like old times. How cool is it? We just get to sit here ringside.
Oh, man.
Watch this fight.
When I came in and I saw the setup, I was like,
I like it much better.
This is amazing.
What a war.
Yeah, thoroughly enjoyed that one. Thoroughly enjoyed it. That was, like you said, that was fight of the night.
Yeah. Both guys looked amazing. Just nonstop punches the whole fight. Definitely fight of the night, in my opinion. I'd say secondly to that was probably Steven Timms and David Sykes.
Good one. Very good.
I mean, mainly just because David Sykes.
Sykes would not go down.
His head is like a bank safe.
Is it not?
Like, that dude took so many shots to the face.
He really did.
And just was like, he gave his war cry a couple times and screamed. He's like,
That's right.
Man,
that's
right. Got the crowd going.
That, I talked to his son. I was like, man, your pops.
That dude's wild. That dude's a tough son of a gun.
Mr. Sean Woods, senior. 40-36. Mr. Barry Lindemann, 39-37. And the third and final judge, Mr. Troy Stamey, scored the contest 40-36.
Yes,
all to your winner by unanimous decision victory, Scott.
Amazing performance from Mr. Cujo. Look at him giving love to his opponent.